you would understand me, yeah. I let the best speak. No, I pull up with a 10 so you can't see. Tryna do it for my family. If you live like this, then you would understand me, yeah. I let the best speak. No, I pull up with a 10 so you can't see.
Take the light away from me. Being honest, it can't affect me much. I paddle through the shadows I've had to arouse to get me stuck. Working towards a crib for my mom and a couple Bentley trucks. You wanna try your odds against stopping me? Shouldn't press your luck. You don't know how I paddle through losing parents. Don't you compare us? My story and yours isn't two to pair with this too apparent. It seems that we growing through different eras. I'm ruthless where it seems you motherfuckers are too generic. They can never step on our toes. I move too quickly, I'm too risky. Ain't no X's and O's. For you bitches, my cut's frigid. Now let's check how this goes. I'm the next one to blow. Come on and check it explode. It's all I got. I know my nephews are trying to grow up properly. Your time has gotta be ripped the roof of this fucking property. The truth is always hidden in lies. So don't tell me honestly if you got what I need. Cause I'm breaking whatever's locking me out.
I'm for the full plan B. If you live like this, then you would understand me. Yeah. I let the best speak. No, I pull up with a 10 so you can't see. Tryna do it for my family. If you live like this, then you would understand me. Yeah. I let the best speak. No, I pull up with a 10 so you can't see.
I never leave this alone. I nearly spent my whole life with never leaving my home. My mama working all the time, but I need to hope that I'll make it out of this hole and put her all across the coast. I got this heart inside. The type that's hard to find, the type I know that you don't have in you because your heart ain't mine. And if you listen when I talk, you'll tell I'm partially dying. I'm more than partially crying, bitch, I'm working on being partially fine. The shit that you can never run to play unless you put in 22 hours on every fucking day. You'll never get it unless you keep grinding 100 months a day. Then another 33, I can't even keep it all fucking straight. But what's the point of a raw? If I keep damaging myself before it works, then I'm lost. If I don't make it to the point where I'm heading, I hope that y'all understand that I gave my all and I never meant this to fall.
I'm fighting for a plan B. If you live like this, then you would understand me. Yeah. I let the best speak. No, I pull up with a 10 so you can't see. Tryna do it for my family.